Welcome back. English second language, fifth standard, unit 5, prose, shabale, question answer. What's to now, sage hermit? Greet, welcome, entire, complete, whole, drag, to pull forcefully, amazing, surprising, utter, part of the cow where milk is stored, chased, drove, wisdom, knowledge, learning, sound, judgment. Devotion, great love for God. Meditation, praying with concentration. Gushed, to flow or bust out. Greedy, desiring more than you need. Vocabulary. These are two sentences, right and wrong. Vashishta, first one, Vashishta lived in the forest, true. Second one, Kaushika did not ask Vashishta to give shabale to him, false. Third one, Kaushika decided to take shabale by force, true. Fourth one, finally shabale went with Kaushika, false. Check the correct word. First one, shabale was known as option A, Nandini, option B, Kamadhenu, option C, Surabhi. Answer is Nandini. Second one, Kaushika was a dash. Option A, sage, option B, soldier, option C, king. Kaushika was a king. Third one, who wanted to take shabale to his palace? Option A, Vashishta, option B, Kaushika, option C, Valmiki, option B, Kaushika. Fourth one, Kaushika put a dash around the shabale's neck and dragged her. Option A, rope, option B, thread, option C, cover. Answer is option A, rope. Comprehension. Answer the following questions and share your answers with your partner, then write. Who was Vashishta? Answer, Vashishta was a sage. Second one, where did he live? He lived in hermitage in forest. Question number 3. What was special about shabale? Answer, shabale gave Vashishta food, drink, clothes, everything he asked for. She provided milk and milk products to offer to God. She was also capable of producing fierce warriors to protect her master. Question number 4. What did Kaushika ask Vashishta? Answer, Kaushika asked Vashishta to give shabale to him in the exchange for 10,000 cows. Question number 5. What did Kaushika realize? Answer, Kaushika realized that he was not powerful enough and could not win anything by force. Read the sentences and put them in the appropriate columns. She gave him a food, drink, clothes. She underwent an amazing change. She was producing fierce warriors to protect her master. Her head and neck grew larger. Balls of fire came out from her tail. Many soldiers came out from her mouth, udder and her sides. Shabale with Vashishta, shabale with king, how she behaved. Shabale with Vashishta, she gave him food, drink and clothes, etc. She underwent an amazing change for Vashishta. Shabale with king Kaushika, her head and neck grew larger. The balls of the fire come out of her tail. Many soldiers came out from her mouth, udder and her sides. Write the past tense of form. First one, prayed, prayed. Second one, dragged, dragged. Third one, refused, refused. Fourth one, give, gave. Fifth one, ask, asked. Sixth one, go, went. Seventh one, order, ordered. Eighth one, kill, killed. Discuss with your partner and complete the passage using the correct form of the verbs given in the brackets. One morning, a king, go or went, went to a village. He, see or saw an old woman planting mango saplings. She, looked or look. Looked, weak and tired. The king, ask or asked, asked her how many years would it take for sapling to grow and give fruit. The old woman, replied that it would take around 10 years. The king asked if she would be alive to eat them. She said that she is or was not planting them for herself, but for others. The king feel or felt happy and give or gave her a silver mango. She thank or thanked the king and smiled. In the pair, read the following dialects with the expression. Soldier, my lord, we are tired. We have been in the forest for such a long time. King, yes, what shall we do? Soldier, why don't we rest for a while? King, we could, but where? Soldier, looks ahead, I see some huts. There seems to be a small group of people living. It looks like hermitage. Shall we go there? King, yes, let's make our way to the hermitage and meet the sage who lives there. Vashista, welcome. Please come in, King Kaushika. My people and I are happy that you have come to my hermitage. King, it is an honor to be with you, great sage. Vashista, you are a man and you look tired. You need food and rest. Please be my guest. King, I would not like to trouble you. My whole army is with me and you will find it hard to look after so many of us. We will rest for some time and leave. Vashista, please stay. I will be able to take care of all of you. He speaks to the sacred cow. My dear shabale, the king and his men are tired and hungry. Help me to give them a hearty meal. Shabale, oh great sage, I am here to serve you. I will do as you say and give King Kaushika and his army a meal that they will never forget. Speech sounds O as go. O is pronounced here as a O, go as in go. Keep your teeth well apart and lips rounded like this O. Say, not a word Joe spoke. Joe spoke. In the word, it is not word, it is word. He could only croak with moan and a groan. When he choked on bone. It's no joke, no joke to. See, it is tree or two, it is not top. To choke with a bone in your throat. Please subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon and save the playlist. Thank you very much. Bye bye.